are heading back to New Philadelphia, Ohio for another vlog, so I don't know what to say. I haven't vlogged in a long time. So I haven't really made like a vlog anywhere else but where I live for a while, so it's gonna be nice to get out a little bit. But yeah, we got, look at these beautiful kitties. They're just the nicest things ever. I still don't have a name for mine. He's a little orange guy. He's that little orange one right here. He's the cutest little thing ever. So, here we go. Start this vlog. Here we go. So I just went shopping and I decided, for some reason, I still got a kind of a nice pair of Air Force Ones still. I was like, you know what, why don't I just buy another pair? Same type of, same ones, but different colors.
Here's the ultimate reveal. We got this beautiful gray pair of brand new pair of Air Force Ones. They're very sweet, as I think it was on this shoe, as you can see. Someone put a crease in there.
Just kidding, I'm not that particular. I'm gonna get these shoes ready. I'm gonna try them on and see how they fit. Maybe we'll get some sweet pictures with the kicks and like the bike or something. So here we go.
So with a little bit of walking on it, I like these crease protectors better.
It's a little bit harder, and actually I think it does a lot better job than these crease protectors right here. So I just got all of them ready, so we're gonna take some sweet pictures with like them on the BMX bike and stuff, and maybe like, I don't know, I could put on like one gray one and one red one at the same time and do something sweet. I'm thinking right here in the middle of this area, kind of a sweet area to do.
We're up there in the sun.
I don't know, we'll figure it out.
Time, and we have this insane hill from here to here. It's like really fast, and we got this scooter, so I'm gonna give it some nice good kicks here, and I'm gonna see how fast I can go down that hill and see how crazy it is. So Mark, stop wrecking on that thing.
Also put this sucker on, and hopefully we can get a funny or sweet looking shot. It's gonna be a one-time thing. I'm just gonna see how fast I can go.
Ready?
Here we go. That felt good. That felt so good. I got stuck doing chores. I got some friends and stuff, and they wanted me to burn some of their receipts, and they wanted me to videotape it. And don't worry, I know that it's fall time and everything's dry. We filled a bucket of water. I'm prepared, so we're gonna burn this crap. Oh man, we got some receipts here. I think they're all blurred out. Oh man, we're getting rid of a DVD? No way. Never burned a DVD. Six. Look at that. Isn't that just beautiful? Absolutely beautiful. Now we're sitting around this campfire, let's talk about the fiery furnace of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Now, this was nothing as hot as that, but they were thrown in there for their beliefs. It was quite a story. Read it. The Bible verse is in the description box down below. Those wasted Kroger coupons, that's funny. I was gonna use those. It's time for a massive time lapse. All right, well, I can't be monitoring this all day, so I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out with this hose. Get rid of this fire so that way I can go to things. See what I'm talking about? She has to go to the store. Oh man, wait, what is happening to the hose thing? Not my good pants. All right, like I said, some friends had me burn these receipts. If you are watching this, my pleasure. You are welcome. I know that they were a huge mess in your house. And it was fun.